Students, in this video I am discussing about last part of the laminar film condensation on a vertical plate derivation. Okay, that is average heat transfer coefficient. Okay, so here H is average heat transfer. H is given by 1 by L into integration of 0 to L hx into dx, right? Hx we already derived right here. Hx is equals to k raised to 3 by 4 into rho L into rho L minus rho V into g into hfg raised to 1 by 4 in, divided by 4 mu into T sat minus Ts into x raised to 1 by 4. It's a hx value. Okay, so substitute the hx value here. It becomes h is equals to 1 by L integration of 0 to L k raised to 3 by 4 in the bracket rho L into rho L minus rho V into g into hfg raised to 1 by 4 divided by 4 mu into T sat minus Ts into x raised to 1 by 4 into dx. Okay, here separating the constant terms, that is 1 by L into k raised to 3 by 4 into rho L into rho L minus rho V into g into hfg raised to 1 by 4 divided by 4 mu into T sat minus Ts raised to 1 by 4 integration of 0 to L, that is 1 divided by x raised to 1 by 4 into dx. Okay, here h is equals to integration of 0 to L 1 by x raised to 1 by 4, it becomes converted into x raised to minus 1 by 4 into dx. Okay, and h is equals to 1 by L into k into 3 by k raised to 3 by 4 in the bracket rho L into rho L minus rho V into g into hfg raised to 1 by 4 divided by 4 into mu into T sat minus Ts whole raised to 1 by 4 into integration of x raised to minus 1 by 4, it becomes x raised to 3 by 4 divided by 3 by 4, the limits 0 to L. Okay, so h becomes 1 by 1 divided by L into k raised to 3 by 4 into rho L into rho L minus rho V into g into hfg raised to 3 by 4 divided by 4 into mu into T sat minus Ts whole raised to 1 by 4 into 4 by 3 L raised to minus 3 by 4. Okay, so h becomes 4 by 3 into hl. Okay, here hl is hl also we derived, right? That is k raised to 3 by 4 into rho l into rho l minus rho v into g into hfg raised to 1 by 4 divided by 4 into mu into t sat minus ts into l in l raised to 1 by 4. Okay, substitute directly this value as hl, so h becomes 4 by 3 hl. Okay, this is a average heat transfer coefficient. Okay, and for a vertical plate local heat transfer coefficient is given by neglecting the rho v. Okay, therefore h becomes 0.943 the bracket k raised to 3 rho square into g into hfg divided by mu into l into t sat minus ts raised to 1 by 4. Okay, according to the McAdams theory, actual heat transfer rate is 20% higher than the theoretical heat transfer. Okay, so the h becomes 1.2 into 0.943 the bracket k the cube into rho square into g into hfg divided by mu l into t sat minus ts raised to 0.25. okay, therefore h is equals to 1.13 in the bracket k cube into rho l into g into hfg divided by mu l into t sat minus ts whole raised to 0.25. okay, for horizontal tube h becomes 0.728 into k cube rho square into g into hfg divided by md into t sat minus ts whole raised to 0.25. and bank of n tubes, okay, that is h is equals to 0.728 into k cube rho square g into hfg divided by m into n into d into t sat minus ts whole raised to 0.25. okay, this is about laminar film condensation on a vertical plate, that is Nusselt theory. Okay, thank you.